Well, keep an eye to the sky. There's a storm that's been brewing above the earth for the last few days.
I don't know what I'm talking about here. Tonight, CBS 17 meteorologist Rachel Dunzing explains what it is and how it could impact us.
Over the last few days, you've probably seen or heard people talking about a solar storm headed right for Earth. Well, it did. And you probably didn't even notice, but that doesn't mean it didn't impact us in some way. So when a solar storm or geomagnetic storm impacts Earth, you may notice your GPS not working as well. Radio communication can also get interrupted or even go completely down when we have a stronger storm. And it's also the same story for the power grid. If a storm is strong enough, it can cause issues or even a complete failure of the power grid. Fortunately, that didn't happen with this solar storm, but the most common and most widely known impact is the aurora, making a beautiful display in the northern latitudes. So what is a geomagnetic storm, and why does it bring these impacts to Earth? Well, the sun obviously has a lot of energy, and occasionally that energy pushes out from the sun, and when that energy interacts with our magnetic field, it creates a geomagnetic storm. I talked to Dr. Michelle Cash at the Space Weather Prediction Center, and she says most storms are going to be like this with minor impacts. But as we continue our reliance on technology, we need to watch for stronger geomagnetic storms in the future.
And so with our technologies relying more and more on satellite technology, the space weather impacts become more important in these sectors.
This storm thankfully didn't bring crippling impact to the U.S., mainly a beautiful light show to the north. Meteorologist Rachel Dunzing, CBS 17.